Greetings, this is Vladril, and welcome back to Let's Play Sherlock Holmes, Crimes and Punishments, on the third case called Bloodbath. So, we need to... get the rope, I think, and make a bow or something. Yep. In order to... the breed spear seems to hold the secret. Yeah, in order to climb somehow. It was Neptune, the bull, and...
Neptune, the god of the sea.
I think maybe you need to... I see some rings there. I hope I won't have to aim at that, because I didn't do that well with the spear.
This is a reproduction of an ancient Greek crossbow.
So, it's not that then.
The gastrophets were used with ropes and hooks for sieges.
Is it missing something?
This is a reproduction of an ancient Greek
crossbow. Yes. Maybe I just need a hook to go with my rope. I haven't seen one though. Is this open? Nope. Let's look around. Can't go there. And I'm stuck in a tiny piece of wood. Let's see, what else we may found an item. Can I get anything else from the toolbox? No, I think that's it. Fair enough. Not to that. About this well, nope. Maybe down here? Probably not. Alright, let's go to the other cabin. Or maybe... out here. No. Who leaves stuff like that lying around? I don't see any... guards too. Anyone could come and take them. It's quite... strange. Why is the
door has been left open. Someone did not care, or was in haste.
Right, can I get in? Thank you. Anything else here? Nope. Don't see any hooks anywhere. Watson.
We don't have many leads here.
That's not helping you, Watson. Maybe I need to go home and take something, but... probably not. Alright, I went there. Let's see, this way. No. What in here? There we go. Hooks. We got hooks and a rope. Can we interact with anything? No. No. Yes. All right. Three hooks.
We should use these metal rings to help us reach the bridge pillar. We should use these metal rings to help us reach the bridge pillar.
How?
We should use these metal...
Yes, yes. I don't see anything else. Alright, maybe now I can complete... okay. Alrighty. I don't know how to build one. Handle joints.
I should use the appropriate object here.
Yeah, I should use
the appropriate object here.
Can I rotate? Yes, alright.
I should use the
Yes. Mechanism should be somewhere here.
I should use the appropriate object here.
Holmes. Oh, rabbits. Wait a minute. Alrighty. Let's go do this. Holmes leads a very interesting life.
Those rings on the bridge. Perfect target.
Yes, crap. It is a... how do I shoot? What? I hold my breath and shoot with the same button? Not really.
This one is ready.
Good job. How about that?
This one is ready.
I'm doing far better than I did with the spears.
The bridge is ready. Now I must
guess it's much more forgivable, or maybe you can't miss. What? Shift to the left, shift to the right, take a step. No. Alright, this is weird. I'm guessing that's Watson. Doesn't sound like Holmes. No, don't fall. You, damn you! You could have swam there, it's not really that far away. Becoming much more difficult. And get closer. I don't know why. Come. Oi, what is wrong with you? I like that you can skip these puzzles if you like. So you won't get stuck, but still. Small, small, small. If you moved... Well, this is going to be a while. Give me this. Why doesn't... Let's try to be fast. Nope. Why did you drop? God damn it. Annoying. Minigames suck. Developers don't do them. They're trivial, so they become boring and meaningless. Or they are hard and they become frustrating. I don't understand what's the fascination with minigames that developers have. There are very few minigames that are enjoyable. Like, I don't know, Mazak is enjoyable, I guess. But mainly, they're just boring or annoying. Right, I guess that was Sherlock, although I didn't sound anything like him. And goddamn that water was loud.
Are we inside the hidden temple of Mithras, Holmes?
I am not sure. We had better be careful.
Be careful, alright? Of what, exactly? Are there traps? Or you're expecting enemies? Probably not enemies. Crap. Alright, was that go here?
I saw this symbol in the tunnels underneath the frigidarium.
Yes, I know.
Which way should we go, Holmes?
There ought to be some clues here. Let's take a look around. I saw this symbol in the tunnel.
Are you going to say the same thing about everything? I guess so.
I saw this.
Right, let's see. We start with the rod, I guess. That's a rod, whatever. And we're going down, 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 burning a ring of fire. Well, that was not a great association, actually. Oh, great. Who built this city? Alright, what was the second one? The second was the... that thing there. Which I don't know what to call, actually. It's something that you put on your head, maybe? And we're going up. Ah, alrighty. I was going to say we have this. But what the hell is this? No, I don't want to take. I want to look at them. Yes. Let me examine the surrounding area first. Nothing to... nope. Alright, next one should be... a helmet. And we have no explanation about this, fine. Okay. Am I trying to achieve some sort of balance? Balance in all things. Close enough. Alright. And alright, clearly this is the heaviest one. Alright. So this also have different widths. This widths a lot. This not so much. Alrighty. There we go. Nice and easy. And next is the helmet, as said. Indeed. The helmet is... And where did it end? Why?
Which way should we go, Holmes?
This way. Oh. Alright, that's a helmet. That's something else. Yeah, my bad. Alright, let me end this episode here and I'll continue on the next one with exploring the Mithraeum. Thank you for watching, subscribe and like if you want to.